बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय नेम इज़ हसन एंड टुडे वी विल फिक्स द इशू इन रेवोल्यूशन स्लाइडर। आई क्रिएटेड द स्लाइडर इन आवर वेबसाइट, देन आई ऐड स्लाइडर इन आवर होम पेज एंड स्लाइडर इज़ नॉट वर्किंग, सो वी विल फिक्स दिस इशू टुडे। माय स्लाइडर स्क्रीन इज ब्लैंक, सो आई एम आइडेंटिफाइंग द इशू थ्रू इंस्पेक्ट एलिमेंट। So basically the issue are you have some jQuery library include that come after the slider evolution file JS inclusion, and to fix this you can set module general option and find the double jQuery.js inclusion and remove it. So we will apply this issue and we will fix this issue. So go back to revolution slider and here you see module general option, this icon. And here you see advanced. Click on advanced. And in advanced setting, scroll down and you see here jQuery and output filter. Here you see put JS to body. Click on it on this option and then click on save. Now our slider is saved. And now go back to main Revolution slider page. Here is the dashboard and here you see slider evolution, click on it and here you see global. Click on global and here you see insert script in footer. Click on it on this option and then click on save global setting. Now global setting is saved. Now go back to home page and refresh the page. Mostly this problem solved with this setting, but in my scenario problem is not fixed. Now I refresh the page again. Here you see my slider is not showing again. Mostly in many scenarios a slider will work with this setting. Now go back to again slider evolution main page setting and again click on global. On top you see global, click on it. And now also on this option defer JavaScript loading and now click on save global setting. Our setting is saved now and now go back to home page again and this is our home page and now refresh the home page again. Now loading and here you see our slider is work fine now with this setting. Through this process you will fix slider evolution problem in your website. I hope you like this video. If you like this video then please subscribe my channel. Thank you.